So, they sent you to slow me down.
You and the one you serve are not welcome in this city.
You don't really think you can stop me, right?
Let them go. After all,
you always were the most cowardly of the bunch.
You get nothing on me!
Friends of another Arabian Nights. Arabian Nights.
I couldn't care less.
You try so hard to play the big, bad villain, but your heart's never been in it, has it? What are you... Stop! Stop it! People have hurt you, haven't they?
They didn't believe in you.
They didn't trust you.
Didn't need you. Left you.
But did you ever stop to think? Maybe they're not the problem?
It's you. You drive them away, Wildcat.
Why are you doing this?
Honey, how much more you notice something that you can't see?
A whole garden of flowers and my name etched on a rock. All this could have been avoided, all I wanted was to talk.
Now I've been appointed as your new king, I decree that it's too late to start caring about me.
I promise I'd take you home, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Why are you acting like this? We saved your life! I told you not to come back! But you just love feeling like a hero, don't you? You'd rather I left you there to die? What do you care? I know you all hate me! I never hated you!
Oh, but hey, no shame in that, man. Sometimes you just gotta talk it out, you know?
I don't really do it. Maybe I should.
Look, kid, everyone wants to believe they're chosen. But if we all waited around for a prophecy to make us special, we'd die waiting. And that's why you need to choose yourself.